It is February 28th, 2020, and things are swell today.